Those were my own words. And I think I was fooling. I couldn't do a damn thing. You died centuries ago, and it still feels like yesterday. Not a day goes by when I don't think of you, and how I could save you. But I failed you. Like a fool, I'm just spinning my wheels while the world dies. Now everything's ending, and no one's gonna survive.
This is an emergency broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnon branch of the Order of Salvation. Volatile chaos infusions have been detected inside the Usnon Palace. All entrances have been sealed.
Sarah, I need to know. When I die, will I get to see you again? Not that I have any right to. Well, I guess we all come to this world alone, and that's the way we gotta leave it. What are you waiting for, Lightning? You don't have much time left before the world ends. This is your last chance for payback to the man who couldn't keep your sister safe.
So now it's the Glittering City. This is how Snow entertains himself these days?
I don't know how entertaining he finds it, but it's certainly his doing. Usnon is Snow's town now. The residents call him the patron, and he runs everything here, especially the feasts and banquets. I've heard that he wanted everyone to enjoy whatever brief time they had left. But these days, he's holed up in his palace. Who knows what he's thinking?
If I could, I'd go and visit. But I don't think I'm welcome there. Guess I should have pulled my punches.
No, it was the right thing to do at the time. I really thought if you confronted him head-on, he'd open up to you. Of course, it's been centuries. People are bound to change.
Have the years changed him? Maybe. The Snow I remember was an optimist. Almost laughably so. He believed in everyone, and so everyone believed in him. That's why, in the end, I could accept Sarah wanting to marry him. But while I slept away the years in Crystal, he had to live every day, facing the world's coming end. Centuries, watching all hope crumble, lifetimes passing without a hint of escape. No man can stare into the darkness for so long and survive with his soul intact.